Hey YouTube, it's Melvin, and you caught me at the end of Dead Week. Dead Week meaning you're gonna be dead at the end of the week from all the crazy studying and stupidly making videos for your courses. For example, the one last time in biology. But this one is for Japanese class, which I absolutely love. Hi, sensei! Nihongo wa daihen dakedo tanoshii desu. Daisuki desu! So basically, what we have to do is explain how to do something in Japanese. And at first, I wanted to, like, explain how to style hair, for example, in Japanese. I wanted to use my friend Martin's hairstyle. I think it's kind of cool. But that's way too complicated for my level in Japanese right now. So I just decided to make some holiday-style Rice Krispie treats. Because everybody can use that holiday spirit right about now. And the Asian Student Association is having a bake sale today, and that's all I know how to make. Bubble bun. Bubble bun. Mise e itte zairyō o kaimasu.
ライスクリスピーマシュマロバター大きな鍋計量カップ
計量 スプーン
パン
ナイフ
スプリンクル
はい。大さじ 3杯の溶けたバターを大きな鍋の中に入れます。 そして マシュマロを入れます。マシュマロとバターが溶けるまで弱火で混ぜます。火を消します。ロークアイのライスクリスピーを入れて混ぜます。
パンにバターを溶かします。パンにミキシャーを注ぎます。よし。冷めるまで待ちます。
スプリンクルをかけて切ります。切ります。よし。終わります。
And now you can share them with your friends.